Heterotrophic nutrition. The word hetero simply means other and troph means nutrition. Organisms that don't have the ability to make their own food and depend on other plants and animals are known as heterotrophs. These animals cannot make their own food like green plants. The key difference between the autotrophic mode of nutrition and the heterotrophic mode of nutrition is that autotrophs make their own food using photosynthesis. On the other hand, heterotrophs cannot make their own food since they don't have chlorophyll. All heterotrophs first convert the solid food into soluble compounds. All animals and non-photosynthetic plants come in the category of heterotrophs. In the food chain, heterotrophs are placed as secondary or tertiary consumers. Examples of heterotrophs include animals, fungi, and many bacteria.